David, we feel the cool in the air. The first storm of the season is coming. Makes us want to get out those fall recipes. Joining us this morning is Kurt Spataro with Spataro Restaurant. Kurt, thanks for being with us. We always turn to you when we go to the grocery store and maybe see some of those vegetables and fruits we don't know what to do with. This here this morning is a delicata squash salad.
It is, which is a little bit different. It's not something you see every day. And here's what it looks like. Raw.
Okay.
You actually don't have to peel it. You can just cut it in half, scoop out the seeds like you would a pumpkin or something.
Okay.
Cut it, roast it in the oven. So skin on or skin off. I took the skin off for what I'm doing. And this is what it looks like after you roast it.
Is it sweet? I'm going to taste one.
Taste it.
Okay.
Taste it.
Mmm.
It's really delicious. I think it's one of the tastiest.
It's less stringy than some of the other squash that
yes.
I've had.
It is.
Okay, so what did you just put in there? Some apples?
So I lightly sauteed some apples. Here's a little bit of shallot. We're going to make a little dressing. So I've got some pancetta. This is Italian bacon. You could use smoked bacon, just as delicious.
Okay.
So that's going in there.
And what did you saute the apples in? Just oil?
Actually, the bacon fat.
Oh,
don't tell anyone. Okay, but it's very tasty
secret.
That way. Yeah. So,
makes it yummy.
And then this is, the squash is kind of sweet. This is called treviso. It's a type of radicchio. This is a little bit bitter. So we have kind of some sweetness with apples and squash. This is a slightly bitter, and it's a nice contrast to the sweet stuff.
Adds a little bit of color, too.
And adds color.
Okay.
And you know, kind of fall color, too, don't you think?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
Making it look very seasonal with the matching of the leaves.
Yes.
All right, and then what's next?
So to the shallot,
we're
going to add a little bit of, this is white balsamic vinegar.
Okay.
You could use sherry vinegar, that would work too.
How much did you put in there?
I have no idea.
Okay.
about a tablespoon, I think.
The true chef. And I have to do everything by measurements, but I'm trying to be more like you, Kurt.
That's not a bad idea.
Okay.
And then this is, so this is it. Just a little bit of warm dressing.
Okay.
Over the salad. And then we're going to, it's a little bit like camping out here, don't you think?
Absolutely.
Yeah. These are hazelnuts, so
okay.
I'm going to add.
Are they roasted?
They are.
Okay.
And, you know, you could use pecans, walnuts, anything would work. We can give that a little bit of toss, a little bit of pepper.
If you wanted to add a little bit of protein to that, what would you recommend? Chicken, steak, or fish?
A quail would be really good, actually.
Quail
would be great.
Wow.
And so would chicken, though.
Okay, wow, that looks lovely. While Kurt spoons that onto our plate, give the viewers some information here. If you want to try the recipe, Spataro is located on L Street in Sacramento. Or if you want to brave it and try it yourself, looked really easy, of course, as Kurt did it for us. The recipe is posted on our website, KCRA.com. Just go to the As Seen On section. A little bit of garnishing makes it look so pretty. Kurt, thanks so much for being with us
this
morning.
Nice to see you.
Stay with us. Sports is next.